Iran condemned Donald Trump on Sunday as a terrorist in a suit, after the U.S. president threatened to hit 52 Iranian sites hard if Tehran attacks Americans or U.S. assets in retaliation for the killing of military commander Qasem Soleimani. As the two countries assailed each other in a war of words, the European Union, Britain and Oman urged both to make efforts to defuse the crisis. Soleimani, Iran's preeminent military commander, was killed on Friday in a U.S. drone strike on his convoy at Baghdad airport, an attack that took long-running hostilities between Washington and Tehran into uncharted territory and raised the specter of wider conflict in the Middle East.